to YouTube real quick. I went to Target today. I actually got mail day in. Went to Target at like 9 o'clock in the morning, really early. Three packs Upper Deck Series 2 from 0607. Hoping to get a Young Gun, and didn't have such luck. Gonna have a Patrick Elias base card with just weird. It's like all red. I messed up when they printed it, so it's weird looking. If you can see that, it's weird. Patch, and nothing else is red. Base Mike Dort. I like him. I used to like him a lot. Mike Madonna's all time greatest winners insert. And then Charo victory card, so that's pretty cool. Not bad. Nothing great. And a bunch of other base. So also got this, which is kind of hit in my opinion some of the big rookie cards. And Nate Thompson to the Bruins. He's only played about 4 or 5 games, so I haven't played a ton, but still pretty cool. I'll keep that and see. Gridiron Gear got nothing but base. Awesome looking cards, then I'm not gonna show them just base. And this Hero, this is the first time I ever opened it. Looked pretty cool, but this is the kind of the only, like, I guess, well, not base card, but just current player base card, Devin Hester. I can look at these cards. We got Jackie Joyner Kersey, who was in the Goodwill games or something. Jason Campbell, art cards. It's like kind of the Alan Ginter sketch stuff, which Alan Ginter was over hot product of the year coming up soon. Frank Tarkin, old-time quarterback for the Vikings, awesome cards. And these two rookies, got Terrell Thomas from USC, not sure who he got drafted by, can't recall. And this Jonathan Stewart from Oregon, who's got drafted by the Carolina Panthers, so that's pretty cool. Not a bad card. Also, the mail day from Chris, from the Holly Box. Got my pack of BA players from his root break. Nikolai Hobby-Bullen, Angie Kopitar, Trevor Zajac, Martin St. Louis, those are the base pads. And here we go for the hit. Jason Williams, which I wanted to blow my head off when I got this, because he was kind of just down. I don't know, but he signed with the Thrashers like a few days ago, so that makes it a little bit better, the Thrashers. But, that's about it. And thanks for watching, and hopefully I'll have some more mail here soon. Peace.